Hi everyone, Dale Mickelson from hardmilling.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to calibrate a laser, a probe, and a machine. Thanks for watching.
Okay, to start this off, we're going to calibrate the laser. So I'm going to start with hitting ATC, going to execute. And what that'll do is bring in the standard for the laser. Laser for calibration and then execute. So you see the cover opened, the standard is getting blown off, and then it's going to go and set its length to the laser for calibration. Okay, that's completed. This is the standard for setting the laser and the tool touch-off setter. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to Easy Cal. We're going to set the probe in the laser now. So we're going to tool change the probe. Okay, the probe's ready. We'll hit OK. Now we're going to execute. Execute. And we can watch the probe get set in the laser. It sets initial length, then it goes off and cleans it, and then it will go back and verify. And we do this every time we change the stylus length or type of stylus. As far as diameter. Completed. The next part of this process, I'm going to hit probe, and in this case
I'm going to calibrate the probe. So we have to create this scenario where I put the probe inside the standard ring. So I put the probe inside the ring, just like it calls out for. Now I can hit execute. And execute. So if you watch, you'll see the probe turn on. Okay, that's completed. Okay, next thing we'll do is we're actually going to calibrate the machine using iCal. Again, you'll see the scenario it wants us to set it up with, and I have that. So we'll push execute, execute, and we'll watch it. process is complete.